Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nasrul Rahma and I'm an exchange student for National Taiwan Normal University Taiwan and my home university is Universitas Pembangunan Nasional Veteran Yogyakarta. Being part of ISMA means a lot for me because I had many memorable experiences in Taiwan. Besides join the regular class, I also join ICL or International Companions for Learning. This is a national program under the Ministry of Education. It provides an opportunity for international students and local students to match with kids from mostly countryside schools. I serve Longgang Junior High School in Taoyuan City and also join the trip to the school. People there welcome me with a warm heart and also provided halal food for me because I'm a Muslim. I also grateful join this program because I could make a friendship with foreign students during the ICL program. During the ISMA program, I also made two mini movies. The first mini movie from my Taiwan popular culture subject with my local Taiwanese group, and the second mini movie for my Kartini project with my ISMA NTNU friends. In my first mini movie project, my local Taiwanese friend took me around the city looking for the video materials. Although we were not the winner, I'm glad I could finish the mini movie with them. The second mini movie project were involving our foreign NTNU friends and it was made for ISMA challenge from the government. We finished it and uploaded it on YouTube on time. I met a friend from the other university in Taiwan with the same major as me, so we quickly became a friend. He introduced me to his professor and gave me the opportunity to join his project. Join ISMA makes me improve my Mandarin skills and give me opportunity to make a relation with professor and people who has the same ambition with me. Thank you.